Welcome to another Realvolve training video. In this segment, we're going to cover how to add a spouse to an existing contact record. Here we have Sam Smith. Under the Contact tab, scroll down the list to the Personal Details. In Personal Details, click on the plus next to Relationship Status. In the Relationship Status, select the status you want. In this case, we're going to choose Married. And Sam is married to Mary Smith. Now, if Mary Smith happens to be in the list, you could pick her from the list. In this case, Mary is not in our database, so she's not in the list. I'll just press Enter. At this point, Mary Smith is now connected to Sam Smith by a relational connection. You can assign their anniversary dates, their greeting, Sam and Mary, and mailing name, Sam and Mary Smith, have been added automatically. You can change these as needed. You'll note that Sam Smith is the primary contact and Mary is connected to him. Once you've got everything set the way you want, click on Save. Anytime that you're in Sam's record and you wish to go to Mary's record, simply move to the Personal Details, put your mouse over Mary's name, and click on her name. This will open up the secondary contact record. If you click in the Contacts tab of Mary now, scroll down through to the Personal Details, you'll see that Sam is connected to Mary.